Fixing excessive road force means we have to max mount the tire and the wheel. We'll reinflate it, check the air pressure, and then put it back on the machine to recheck the road force measurement. Remember, this tire was at 29 pounds of road force when it came in and definitely causing a vibration. Let's see how we did. 16 pounds, that's great.